Okay, whatever.
Oh my god. What? Okay, so when you were away, when I was away, you were away, oh my god. When I was gone, you know, you just, I think the last time we chatted, like a second ago, I was just listening to Ariana's album. Really good, really like it. All the songs are great, besides the point. I was checking my email as I normally do because I actually have a strange addiction to checking my email. And I got an email from the Today Show, and I didn't even dawn on me at first. I just like clicked on the email because I saw it was a new email, and then it said congratulations. And then it said I won fan passes to see KACEY Musgraves at the Today Show Plaza, and I was like,
are you what? Like,
what? Like, I think like a couple weeks ago, I entered in my information. I did not think I was gonna win this, like, but I figured, hey, let's try again for KACEY, you know, like, doesn't hurt to like put in my information and see if I can get in. I don't know, but I forgot about it, to be honest. Like I didn't think I was gonna get it, but I did get it. So I got 4 passes in total, and I'm like, oh my god, I have to go. Like, number one, I don't have work that day, so already the stars are aligning, you know what I'm saying? Like, okay, good, this is amazing. Number two though, I'm just like, the fact that I won this little raffle is proof alone that I have to go. Now here's the conundrum. I'm like, now how the frick do I get from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania to, you know, New York before 5:15 in the morning? And might I add, most people are probably gonna get there before 5:15, obviously. Like, it's general admission even for the fan passes. So like, from what I've gathered online, there's people who have VIP passes, which go at the very, very front.
The fan passes are behind them, and then the general public is like behind.
So even for the fan passes, you know, you still gotta get there early if you want a good spot. Now, I saw a vlog of these girls seeing Twice. They showed up like 15 minutes before the arrival time, and they were like way back. They could still see them, but they were way back, and people were lined up very early. So I'm like, okay, ideally want to be there by 3 in the morning. And now this might seem psycho, but I've done this before with the Lord. I know.
I camped out before when I saw Lord. I got there at freaking like 6 in the morning or something at the Santa Barbara Bowl to see her later that night. And when I got there, it wasn't a big line, but there was a line. So I was already like shook that people were there that early.
So for the Today Show, I'm like, dang, I have a feeling it's gonna be the same way. I'm sure people are gonna camp out starting at midnight. I'm not doing that. Well, we're not gonna eliminate that as a possibility. It all depends who's going with me and all that, because I will go alone. Like, honestly, like, if my whole family goes with me, it's more of a conundrum, because with the cars and train stations and getting back in a cheap way, because I'm like, I'm not spending a ton of money on transportation. Like, the whole point of me getting these tickets were that they were free. So I'm like, how can I get there with the least amount of money possible, you know? So now, if I just go alone.
I don't want to go alone, but say I just go alone, I would just ask my family to drop me off at the Amtrak station. I would take Amtrak to get there, and then I would Jersey Transit back and then have them pick me up from the train station. No, I don't want to do that alone.
However, Mamma mia. I just know that I do want to get there before 5, and before, I want to get there before 4:30. To be honest, ideally, I'd like to get there by 4. Because like, fun. Yeah, I literally have been like ruminating over this for hours, thinking about like how we're gonna get there. But in conclusion, I'm going. Like, I have the passes, like I got the ticks. So you're gonna see a vlog of that. In conclusion, I will be seeing KACEY with or without my family. That's that. That's the update I have, which is wild. The one day I decide to vlog, this happens.
So maybe I should vlog more because this is kind of iconic.
But also it's stressing me out. Yeah, I don't know.
So like,
first night,
yeah. Maroon.
I don't know.
Wow.
Warm.
So I got myself.
Thank you.
you saw how great it was.
Was it thought out at all, or just paint on a wall? Is there anything that you regret? I don't understand. Are there blueprints or plans? Can I speak to the architect? Sometimes I look in the mirror. Could I create a way in my shape of more clay? Or is this as good as it gets? One nail on top of the mountain, so high that you'll never come down. And the wind that you back carries timber and ash, and it burns your whole house to the
yeah.